In sparkling form, we'll have the action on EA TV. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. It's Tranmere Rovers facing Leicester City.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
No-nonsense clearance. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, still an issue here. Madison. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. A routine save. Well, the fact of the matter is the home side lead the league in goals for, the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, the movement of the front players is key. They're always threatening the space behind the opposition, and when the ball does go wide, they work so hard to find that bit of room away from their markers. They've been brilliant, and these fans have been treated to some great football.
Vardy. Encouraging move from Leicester. Harvey Barnes. And offside. Well, close one. And fed forwards. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
And Leicester recovering possession well. Harvey Barnes. Out of play. Leicester throw-in coming up. They've got it now. What can they do? Could be. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. And sometimes when you've been pressed high up the field, you have to go that little bit longer and not play out through the thirds. And that's what they tried to do here. They had their pocket picked and suddenly they find the ball in the back of the net.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Goal news to bring you from the Aston Villa game. And Alex Scott has the details.
It's a goal for Everton. It's now 1-0 with 16 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Your vehicle immediately. Thank you. That's useful play. And cutting inside. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Harvey Barnes. And it's a quality pass. Another great challenge. Free kick here. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Getting in there to intercept. Making progress. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Spence. A sloppy pass. Out of play. Leicester throw in forthcoming. And a chance to whip it in here. Harvey Barnes, attending to his defensive chores. And the corner coming up as Leicester push to add to their lead. playing it short. Albrighton, now with Madison. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. A gift for any goalkeeper. Trying to really get at the opposition here. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. It did look on for them, but not to be. And the attack looks promising. Deciding to go inside. Tremendous block. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Firing it towards goal. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, he'd love to have that delivery back. James Maddison. Well, they have the ball once more. This attack looks highly promising. Right, over to you, Alex Scott. Tell us about the goal that's been scored at St Mary's.
It's a goal for West Ham. After a well-worked move, he got himself on the end of a cross with a beautiful header. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 37 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Justin. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Vardy, and he's through here. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Another short corner here. Amarte, superb block. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Really good interception. Alexei. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Madison. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And can they be creative from here? And so it is, the first half story. Into the second half then, Leicester with the advantage, but certainly no room for complacency. Oh, breezing past him. Well, got there in the end, that's the important thing. Alexei, Mark. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Will they profit from this situation? This could square the game. Determined defending. Oh, a vital interception. James Maddison. Vardy. Maddison. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Here it is now, a substitution. Albrighton. Will he find the net? It could be. And how? Oh, well, the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. Albrighton. Splendid defending. Mark. This looks promising out wide. And a chance to level it. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Justin. Ndidi. James Maddison. Now Ndidi. Vardy! And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Ricardo Pereira. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Akpon Lahore. And he has options available. Oh, that's a really good run. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Well, this is interesting. I believe changing circumstances in the Arsenal game. He's in behind. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Well, apologies to Alex. Sometimes when exciting things happen, we have to cut her off. We don't do it too often, of course. To clarify, Fulham have scored in that game, and it's now even. Now, there could be a dismissal here. Well, just a yellow card, and you can see what they think of that decision, Stuart.
Well, did he stop a goal-scoring opportunity? I'm with the referee. I'm not sure it was clear-cut.
Oh, brilliant technique. I'm not sure about you, Stuart, but I thought that was going in.
Well, so did I, but in the end, it comes to nothing. But what a great strike it was. It was hit so sweetly.
20 minutes remaining. An incisive pass. And now can he keep calm? And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. What a goal update to bring you in the Arsenal game. Alex Scott has all the news for us.
Yep, a second goal for the Gunners. They're back in this now with 71 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. And that's easy peasy for the keeper.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging them to attack now.
He's got the right idea with that pass. And the ball is loose. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Justin. Here's Tielemans. Ndidi. Vardy. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Space to attack here for the Foxes. Able to skip past his man. An unforced error. Oh, fine save. And it remains all square.
Well, he saved his team there. That's a big moment for the keeper.
Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Going short. And making the run to the inside. It has to be! And good work to deny the chance. Now smuggled behind for another corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? A foul, but advantage played. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Jarvis. Only 5 minutes left for play, and tension galore with the teams locked together. Ndidi. Can they grab the lead late on? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Will they profit from this situation? Not quite the cross he was hoping for. And the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. But he's gone short with it. And making the move to the inside. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, here's the replay, and they work it well just to change the angle on the cross, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. He takes aim, and the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, threat over for now. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, it was close, but as we mentioned before the game,
they've got it now. What can they do? Could be. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. Firing it towards goal. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Madison. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks...
Will he find the net? It could be. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Fordy! And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready. An incisive pass. And now can he keep calm? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser! Able to skip past his man. An unforced error, you've got to say. Oh, fine save, and it remains all square.
Well, he saved his team there. That's a big moment for the keeper.
And making the run to the inside. It has to be! And good work to deny the chance. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. And making the move to the inside. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. He takes aim. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, this might be their final opportunity.